But the moment I created, the moment I was interviewed for Momo Traders, my life changed for the worst in terms of, man, people never knew what I did. You know, they knew, but they didn't really know who I was. So my Twitter back in the day had like 2 likes on it, right? And that was making millions of dollars a year. I mean, this was when no one was making millions of dollars, but I was making millions of dollars a year. I mean, these are the days where I was like, dude, it's like, wake up. I mean, and so, you know, after a while, we want to help people, but people don't understand that. You know what, man? After a while, money doesn't mean shit. Seriously, we make enough money where it doesn't really mean shit, guys. Because, I mean, how much money can I fucking spend, right? Of course, we want nice things, but that's not the point. So after a while, depression sits in, and this is where MIC, you know, meeting Alex and Tosh and things like that came, man. So, but before we start, man, I'm going to bring on Tosh, guys, because the reason that we are here is to help you guys. Okay? Wow, look at this nice background. I'm going to take a screenshot of this. I'm wearing this hat. So the reason why we're here, guys, so this leads, you know, everything has an introduction, guys, so wait up, hold on. People want to get anxious, we want to start, but everything has a lead on, guys, you know. I wanted to say the reason why we are here walking around is to help you guys. You really think that another $99 is going to help me become any happier in life? Not really. You know what's happy? Just leave me alone. Seriously, there's days where I just want to be left alone. But we have an obligation to help people. And so win, lose, or draw, we are here. Today is a losing day for me. I don't want to fucking be here, guys. I don't need to be here fucking making jokes. I don't need... I'm like, dude, it doesn't matter if it's a $5 loss or not, but there's some days that you just don't feel like it, right? So today, I don't feel like it. But we have an obligation. This is life. We have responsibility. We can't just wake up and say, fuck you, and leave. And this is the difference between MIC and everybody else. All these other services, when the guy loses, he goes quiet. He runs. He leaves. He makes excuses. He doesn't want to help anybody in the room. But this is what people pay me for. They're paying me. Paying MIC. Not necessarily me, but the whole MIC, you know, to help. So, I've been making money pretty much every day. Knock on wood. Today I lost. You know, it sucks. Everybody loses. But you imagine when you lose, now you got to get on and talk about how you lost and how stupid you are and things like that. But that's my responsibility as an educator, as a mentor. And I want to set this as a precedent, as a role model for other services. You don't see other people get on the microphone after they fucking take a loss and talk about it. They don't even want to share it most of the time. They run away. They leave their members. And they blame everything else except on themselves. They blame it on bad Wi-Fi. They blame it on whatever they may be, right? But we are educating. And we are having a boot camp next week, guys. It's coming up very soon. I'm going to bring on Tosh. Raise your hand again, Tosh. I want to bring you on. So Tosh is going to explain the boot camp. This is something you should not miss.
Because, you know, I always said, when I lose, I'm going to post it so that we can share what I lost. Hey, what's up, brother?
What's up? Dude, you stole my fucking hat, bro.
That's a little tight on me, though.
I was like, dude, I'm going to kick Oliver's ass. This was supposed to be exclusive to me, man.
No more, brother. I'm changing it around.
Just wanted to come on today, guys, and just tell you, just
hey,
really
introduce
quick.
Introduce yourself. I don't think people know who the hell you are, man.
Dude, I know, right? I'm so involved in the back end these days, man. Guys, mentor TBradley90 in chat. Tosh Bradley, we created MIC 3.5 years ago, man. And I like to just check in every now and then, make sure you guys are up to speed. But, dude, we are so excited. I just kind of want to take a second. We are so excited for Tuesday, guys. You have no idea what's in store. Number one, and we'll get to all the funny stuff about number one. If you have any questions about MIC, you can get on a call with me. Go to the My Investing Club website. Go to the top. Schedule what's called a free consultation. It's a green button. I'm going to get on the call with you.
Can you show them?
What's that, buddy?
You have a laptop? Show them.
Oh, shit. My laptop literally just died, bro. It literally just died. But
okay. You have a computer?
Guys, I'm not kidding you. It's myinvestingclub.com. It's the number one button at the top of it. If you can't find it, maybe trading's not for you. But schedule a call with me. If trolls, anybody who has questions, dude, I'm not kidding. I will literally get on the phone with trolls and like fucking tell you how MIC is. It is me directly.
Okay, number two. Wait, hold on, Tosh. Some guy says, don't take advice from someone who got kicked out. As he did not get kicked out. He quit, by the way, guys. Everyone's still friends. And which is Alex C guy. I'm going to remember who this guy is.
I never worked at SMB, so what the fuck? Kicking out the troll.
Oh. Yeah, I just kicked out this guy. So,
Does he think we all worked at SMB? Or well, the whole point is, guys, is if you have any questions, if you have any hindrances on joining.
Tosh, the competitors do not want us to throw this boot camp. That's basically what it is. I've been getting trolled left and right since yesterday, since we started doing this boot camp, and today. You notice, we haven't been getting trolled until now. So, there's a reason why they want us to do the boot camp. And this is why. We're going to tell you how to fucking trade the right way. And we will
blow away
everybody else.
Not only that, we are giving away right now, guys, a $3,500 value for annual and what's included. So, like, let me just give you an idea, right? If you wanted to upgrade and become an annual lifetime member, there's never been in history of 3.5 years more value for the price that we're giving. We're trying to eliminate all of the competitors to give you guys a true chance at learning. So if you wanted to upgrade to annual, you're not only going to get a discounted rate under 2000, I'm including until Tuesday, this week only, the accelerator course for free. 8-hour course took us fucking 6 months to create. It's a $1,000 product. You're going to get free access to the event. Dude, there's never been a better time ever. I'm telling you, we are so sick of people not having a chance at learning true education that we're trying to make this so good and so affordable that there's no excuses. And I'm telling you, man, if you have any questions, get on the phone with me. Schedule a call. You know how to text me. What more can we do?
The
giveaways are two-part. If you upgrade to annual, you're going to be in a chance to win an 8,000 lifetime. Now, I'm not saying everybody's going to win because not everybody is, but you have a chance and someone's going to win.
It's going to be a random lottery pick.
Someone's going to win a free $8,000 lifetime, 100%. We'll show you guys. We'll do it on probably my Wednesday webinar. Like, we'll do it live, right? Number two, if you upgrade to lifetime, Alex is he's going to take one winner. Not many people have upgraded lifetime, so you have very fucking good odds right now. Literally very – dude, we've had like four. You have very good odds to win.
So around four people did it. So that means you got 1 in 5 chance.
Yeah, literally right now, like 1 in 5 chance. It's a one-on-one with Alex, man. 30 minutes, hour, whatever you guys are feeling, whatever you need. Alex is going to give you a Zoom link. You guys are – dude, like this, man. He's going to screen share. He is going to break open like a fucking walnut. You're trading in a nutshell, whether you're messing up, whether you're doing good, he's going to make you better, man.
He's giving away his lucky monitor too, right? That he made like over $2 million trading with. So.
So that's for monthly members. So anybody who's a monthly member that signs up for the event, and obviously maybe you didn't have the resources to upgrade, maybe it just wasn't your time. We're going to give you, or you'll be in a raffle to win a free 32-inch monitor, one of the exact models that Alex uses himself to make all the money that he does. So the point is, guys, is we're trying to make this as affordable, as available, as easy as possible. Because believe me, man, we're swamped on the back end, guys. I'm getting 200 messages a day from members, people asking questions. If you have questions, hit me up. But I'm telling you, man, we're trying to make this the event of like the fucking century, dude. So,
yep.
Come see. And, go ahead.
This is going to be online, guys. This is not in person, okay? Because I have a lot of confusion for some reason. I don't know why. Go to that website, myinvestmentclub.com/bootcamp. Cannot get any easier than that, guys. So, I mean,
schedule a call. Free consultation.
We are basically losing money right now, giving it away. The point is this. The point is we want to show you that what MIC is all about. And this is why we're getting trolled. Think about this. Why all of a sudden we are getting trolled left and right? Seems like the competitors doesn't want us to fucking do this event, Tosh.
Well, and Val, the funny thing is, man, is they all copy. Eventually, they're going to do these events. Eventually, they're going to do this. It's like, bro, it's like what Alex was talking about yesterday on his YouTube Live with the podcast guy. Dude, people don't even know they're breaking the law right now, charging for one-on-one mentorships, and they're not licensed advisors. They're not Series 7. That's fucking illegal. The SEC will crack down on people. They'll go to jail. Like, people have no idea what they're getting involved in this industry. And then they look at legit people like us who throw on awesome boot camps and do everything correct in the club. Don't give alerts. Don't give bullshit. And we get clowned. And then they copy. It's like...
The boot camp's on Tuesday. It's an all-day event, guys. Yeah. Register now. Text Tosh. We're going to leave a phone number. Everyone asks, what's Tosh's phone number? Dude, if you can't find the website, this phone number is on the website, guys. I am telling you right now, man, I really don't want everybody to join. You know why? Because there's some people that can't even fucking find our website. What is your website? If you don't know what our website is, or I don't think even – it's not even trading is not for you. I don't think life in the internet
Common
era –
Common sense.
Life in the internet era is not for you. I think I'm taking you back on the time machine to 1972. When they just had, like, Morse code and shit, you know?
Bro, they can find every category on Pornhub, but they can't find my number on the whole website. Like, dude, it doesn't make any sense.
I'm like, dude, and then I'm like, I just don't understand sometimes, guys. But seriously, you know what? I take note of who asked me these questions because I can tell whether or not you're going to be a successful trader or not, or a successful person in life.
Yeah.
The people that are out to really want to learn and change their life, or the people that are just listening and trying to figure this out and then asking us questions that are not easily answerable. Like, what's your phone number, Tosh? I mean, or what's the people literally ask me, what's my investing club's website?
How do I gotta get it fucking tattooed on my ass or right here, dude? Like, text me at, you know, the point is about is people don't get, guys, we're gonna lose money on this event. I want you to know that we're losing money on this event. It's inevitable. But what the community is going to get in turn is priceless for us. And we don't get the dumb questions every day of what's VWAP. And so, look, we get those, but this is going to clear a lot of that up. And the reason why we're including $3,500 value, man, under $2,000 in the if you upgrade to annual right now for the event is because we want you to learn. Who gives away this to create? Dude, it's just, you know, it's
so,
they think so it's for the money, man.
So basically, it's free. The boot camp's free, yeah. Guys.
It's
free
literally free.
Annuals and free. It's literally free for annuals. Literally free for a freaking lifetime. Where would you see this? I see other people trying to charge for these boot camps. Thousands of dollars. We are basically giving away for fucking free, guys.
All we ask is that you commit a little time to us, an annual or a lifetime. But you don't. Obviously, lifetime's a much bigger commitment. Guys, annual gets in free to the event. This is what I'm trying to tell you. And then we include all this other shit. Like, you'd be insane not to. If you have the resources and MIC is for you, or you know you're going to be a trader for a while and you don't upgrade to annual for a free access, you're crazy. I'm sorry. You're crazy. You don't want it bad enough. Just don't want
it. The funny thing is, like, we all do the events for free. And people are, it's not free. You have to be a member. Really? Oh, shit. I just don't know what to tell them, right? Basically, seriously, guys, if you don't find value in this, then you can go to other places,
yeah,
get ripped off for thousands of dollars. They might be on live stream for literally 5 minutes, lose their money, and quit. You know, I mean, I don't know what to tell you guys. So
yeah, and I'm gonna hand it back over to Bao, guys, in 30 seconds because he's gonna talk about his day and he's got some really good lessons today. But I just want you to know that what Bao just said, it's not we show up for 5 minutes and then we're gone, man. The event is going to be an all-day thing from way before morning bell. We're going to show you watch lists. We're going to show you MIC process. If you're finding trouble in your trading, guys, this is for you because everything step-by-step of what we do as professional traders is going to be laid out. And then when Alex and I wrap up in the first hour, because we only trade the first hour, Bao trades all day channel trading. Guys, after that, you know, like during low, I mean, we're going to have presentations from all the moderators, and that's going to be fun. So you're going to get a deep dive into risk management or setups that maybe you don't understand. Just everything, bro. It's just everything. Guys, it's going to be a fun event.
You do not have to be an MIC member to join. You can pay You can pay the full price. But my point is this: we're basically doing this for free for members. as an annual member. So you can either pay $400 or join annual, right? I mean, it's up to you. You don't have to join MIC. You can buy a seat.
Not at all.
Yeah. So, I mean,
you don't have to join MIC, guys. You would just be crazy not to because of how much value you're going to get if you just go a little bit, like, more in-depth with the community. But you can just get a ticket for the one-day event. I should tell you the last thing before I let Val do his thing is if you want to come in on the monthly, we get a troll, we get someone who just has no idea. They're like, who are these schmucks? What are they doing? Guys, come in for $100 for a 1 month. You have a week to see what the club's about.
I did not approve of that $99, but you guys did a raise. Seriously, I hate this $99 shit.
I know.
To be honest,
I know.
No reason why, because, dude, you have fucking cheap ass guys joining, and literally like causing trouble. I mean, dude, if you cannot pay $200 seriously to learn,
yeah,
what's the difference between $99 and $2? To be honest, I mean. It's but you know what, we did already. This is why I'm telling you, we are basically losing money. Basically, we basically want you to learn.
That's all it's about.
Yeah. So the sale lasted longer than I thought. I didn't even know we did it, to be honest, because we created MIC, guys, to really teach people to trade. This is not a get rich scheme kind of thing.
Yeah.
And the type of individual that come because of a like a $2 sale or like a, you know, try to be cheap for like $50. Those are the type of people that usually are going to complain. Those are the type of people that expect to be spoon-fed. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, they'd rather pay for fucking $200. If we price it $5,000, I guarantee you people will fucking join.
I think it's 100%.
So the perceived value of a $99, like, oh, you guys must be scamming people. Why the fuck you? And so, you know, man, this might be the last time we do $99 for a while, guys. So get on this special deal that Tosh is doing right now.
Yeah.
I mean, to be honest, man, I'm really tired of all these. We have a lot of great members, but the problem is when we give out – we did a free trial once, and all we got was a bunch of assholes. Seriously.
Yeah, the first time. The first time, yeah, for
correct.
Sure.
Correct. We like a free trial. They come in, and they start complaining. I'm like, dude. You know, they start complaining. I'm like, dude, what do you mean? I mean, what do you expect? Oh, I paid. Well, you didn't pay anything.
They expect a reach around is what they expect.
Oh, man. So I don't know what else we can give you guys more. So let me ask you this question, Tosh. Maybe you can help us, and then we'll go.
Yeah, buddy.
Guys, the guys that are not in MIC, even for this $99 special, why are you not in MIC? Tell us honestly. Type on the answers.
Yeah, and you know what, dude? Give me a call and tell me why you're not. I spend my entire day making sure that people are up to speed on what MIC is going to offer the entire day. So when you guys are hitting me up in chat, sometimes a little late to respond. Guys, I'm on back end emailing, social mediaing, getting on free consultations to make sure you have your questions answered. That's my fucking day.
So this is the question I want to ask all the IG viewers before Tosh leaves.
Yeah.
Why are you not in MIC? It's definitely not the price, because right now we did a $99 special and you're still not joining, right?
What more can we do?
So to be honest, It's you know, at the end of the day, I think it's ego, guys. They don't want to admit they need help, but they troll. They watch all our videos, and they still troll. Like that guy that came on, right? I'm like, dude, why are you fucking setting alarms to watch all our videos and come and troll? Because they hate themselves. So the moment you want to make money, guys, do you want to make money? Do you want to make money, or do you want to be fucking like this ego guy that's been training for 20 years? But still broke, right, guys? So I mean,
Bell, this
is your chest, guys. I haven't seen a reason, because there are 300 people on here. I'm pretty sure many of them are not in MIC. I'm curious why. I cannot.
At the end of the day, we are the only people online that are telling you this is not a get rich quick. We're just trying to get you at first, man, to get in the mindset of, you can supplement your income, so hopefully one day you can replace a job you don't like and help your family, even in the smallest ways to begin. Guys, when we first started MIC, we wanted 100 members, making $100 extra a day, and now it's just gone through the roof of what we even expected. But the point is, we're the only people teaching true education, and the fact that Lambos and all that, sure, that's fun, but it's all bullshit, man. We live life on your own terms, and as free as possible.
I see a guy that says, "Fuck you." So Melon, Melon, why did you say fuck you?
Thanks, bro. Fuck us, right? Why? Why? Tell
curious.
Us why.
I am here just to kind of like, I'm really curious, guys. No one's really say why they're not in the MIC, but that they're watching this video right now. I want to know because maybe you'll get a fucking free membership. I've done that before.
Dude, seriously. Like,
be honest.
Yeah, like, why fuck us? Like, why don't you like us? Tell us.
Yeah, fuck.
We're here to help.
I mean, Tosh, good looking. I know. I want to fuck him too, but.
It's the beard, bro. It's just the beard, man. Guys, I'm gonna let you. Bao's got unbelievable lessons today. There is nobody on this fucking. There's nobody on planet Earth that would take a red day like Bao, lose money, and come and educate the way he's doing. I just wanted to take a second, make sure you guys are up to speed on the boot camp. Please, please, please reach out if you have questions. I can't hunt people down that I don't know about. You gotta reach out to me. So whether it's calls, whether it's DMs, emails, I'll get back to you. Yeah.
The reach around. Right. Yeah, so thanks, Tosh. Thanks.
Keep doing your thing, buddy.
All right, man.
See you,
buddy. So, Melon, let me bring this guy on that says, fuck you. I'm really curious because, let me see. We have a lot of new viewers today. I'm just really curious, guys, why, because I really want to know. I mean, it cannot just be. If it's pure lack of money, I understand. If you don't have $99 to learn, you're not going to have $99 to trade, guys. The first step is education. The first step is education. And you don't, if people join in 1 week, they go, where's my Lambo? You know, it's like, that's because other services are promoting this lifestyle bullshit and everyone else is losing. So guys, why not? Okay, I guess no one wants to answer. Be honest, I mean, I guess I was going to give a free membership to whoever is honest, but no one answered. So this is what we'll do, guys. Where are you from, man? Why do you keep asking where we're from? We're on the internet. Okay, I'm going to do this, guys. I am going to end this talk now. I'm going to go back and help the guys at MIC that really wants to be helped. You guys here are not taking this serious, guys. So I am going to end it now. You want to join the boot camp, hit us up. It's online. But I'm done with you guys, seriously, for now. I may not even fucking come back next week. You know, you're going to lose the biggest opportunity of your fucking life because you're not taking it seriously, guys. All right, guys? You're not taking your opportunity seriously. And I'm going to get off this. And if you want help, now you get hit on Tosh. This might be the last sale we do in a long time. The $99 thing is unbelievable. The boot camp on Tuesday is unbelievable. You know, and then and you got this fucking Cruz motherfucker guy, man. I'm gonna block you too, bro. You're fucking like you've been trolling us forever, Cruz. You have a lot of guys that are fucking jealous and pissed off. They're learning. They're watching us and they're fucking learning. And they come here just to troll, guys. You know, you want to take your life seriously or not? Do you want to fucking change your fucking life? You know, I mean, I don't give a damn if you think I'm broke, but you're definitely here watching me because I'm not broke. I'm the only guy that fucking really cares about you, MIC, guys. So I will see you back in the room. And you know what, man? Grow up, guys. I am out of here. We'll see you at the boot camp, and I'll help go back, and I'm going to finish my IG live for the guys that are in MIC inside the room. Yep, they are competitors. They're pissed off, and I'm about to block all of them. I gave them an opportunity, but you know what, man? Enough being Mr. Nice Guy. They all learned from me. They obviously all learned from me. And that's why they're here trolling me. I don't go to their channels and troll them, right? So we'll see you back in the room, guys. MIC for life.